Welcome to our 2019 Spring Chorale Concert, Around the World in 80 Minutes. Our study of music has taken us to faraway lands and unfamiliar places around the globe. In our quest to experience non-Western music, we began by studying geography and history. We then had to question our understanding of what makes music beautiful. Some of these songs use complicated rhythms, authentic vocal tone is achieved in a new way, or the melody is written in modes instead of majors or minor scales. We had to take the words different and strange out of our vocabulary. We embraced the possibility that these songs are as powerful and important to the culture in which they were composed as any Western song that we hold dear are to us. Through that realization, we are blessed with the understanding that world music holds value to all people, regardless of where we come from. It is a window into another family, community, and people. Our appreciation for other cultures has grown with our love for these songs. As we researched each country, we also tried to answer one unifying question. What is life like for 16-year-old girls in China, Bulgaria, South Africa, Ireland, Italy, Russia, Brazil, the Middle East, Spain, or France? The answers are complicated and challenging. In some places, 16 is considered an adult. Girls face challenges that are shocking and beyond our comprehension. And yet, our most valued and essential needs are the same. 16-year-old girls want to learn and be educated. They loved and are loved by their families. At our core, we are more alike than different, and this concert has connected the singers at St. Mary's to our sisters across the globe.
Mo Li Hua is a song about the beautiful jasmine flower. When we sing the song, I think of my grandma. Mo Li Hua is her favorite song, and she played it for me all the time as a child. The music takes me home.